video for Ninja Voltage. We have to do this special video per se because we have a big update. We got a big update come today from Jisoo. Uchiha. I don't like the Xenoblade so far, but I will try. I will not try. I wanted to get to the 500, then I will do a video with the summer. So we have this guy. We have this also with the guaranteed ultimate for 200 Xenoblade. Perfect for me. But I prefer saving for this guy that is so broken. And with the tickets, we can do this one with 30 tickets. Or this one will depend where you are lacking on ultimates. For me, at least it's going to be like that. And of course, the fourth one. We also have a hip update that is an interesting one. I hope we can do 10 tickets sooner. That is great. Now we don't have to do one by one by one. It's literally great like this. And in this way, I will do a video when we have the surprise attack. Do a video summon because I can got a total of 40 tickets for every send. So this way is like 4 multis, perfect, really quick. So what do we have now also here? We have these. We can now make our ninja tools. They are weak of course than the chop, but it's great, man. I can finally have to put the ninja tool to my team. And we have a lot of levels. This level, I think this is level 2, and level 3, and maybe level 4? No, level 3 is the max. Okay. Level 3 is the max. I mean, if I want to do one, I will do level 3. I think it's the best thing to do. We have to see how we get the rest of the items, of course. And then I have things differently because attack, critical. I don't think that is. We can upgrade it. No, we can't. Is it Ninja 2 remove effects? Don't know how this works, to be honest. I still don't have anything. And add a effect. So let me see. Oh, nice. I don't have material for that. Let me see if I have anything. So, no, don't have anything. So I cannot do it. Oh, I understand now. Oh, okay. I don't have another two, so there is no point. So, yeah. It's this little item that we got also in the raid that I wanted to show you. Right now. Oh, of course, and my base is already at level 7. Reaching to level 10, we will unlock the pre-level, the freestyle ones. And we have a mission that we can farm the material. I'm not gonna lie, I'm concentrating more on the getting the material for the Jisui, I'm talking French here, Jisui Uchiha. I think is the top priority for now, and then I'm going to concentrate on the material. But yes, sorry I cannot show you more because I cannot summon, but I think overall the update is this. It's a great update, but the problem is taking too much long to get here. The game was a lot boring, and they took so long to put this update. It's a little dumb for them. But for the, I think there's not much to talk about the video. What I can show you is my ninja that I have, because I've been doing like single. And what I can show you for the last time I did, so everyone that I have here, let's just say right now, a lot of them has the ultimates. For example, Madara is a complete set, I think he's OP. I'm already thinking of to merge the ultimates, but so far I prefer to keep like this. Next, my strongest next is Naruto. Okay, Naruto. Also with all kit. Next, Spain with all the old and new kit. Obito with all the kit also. And Abit also with the full kit. Because I got the ultimate on the free on the tickets one. Then I already touch it. But missing one Jutsu. The four star especially, that is the strongest one. Oh man. Next we have Sasori with also two new ultimates. The new ultimate and the old one. Next. Tsunade with new ultimate and the old one. It's true that I was doing singles and I don't show necessary to do a video about that. But I don't know why I've been pretty lucky on this game because I got the ultimate of Tsunade on the Tekken and the new one on the Tsun with the singles, with some singles. It was a lot of singles, so makes sense because the rates are I think 3%. So, but that's it. Only got the ultimate. The rest nothing. Of the new Jutsu. Hinata missing the ultimate. I really wish they had the ultimate of Hinata. Hinata and of course Conan. Yeah. And I think I also don't have the Shinobi ultimate, and I think that is it. Seems a bit more for the heal, but since I have to add it, don't either. And I wrote this all here because we have to start with this guy. So overall, I think I have a strong Ninja Voltage team. I'm not gonna lie, this update helps to play more of the game. And yeah, now my next video is going to be when I do a ultimate, a multi on the new banner of Shisui, Yoshia. So guys, thanks so much for watching, hope you have enjoyed, and I'll see you next time.